5'10".
Make sure you land all your Qs, and now you have prior for level 2. His Q's down, and then you should be able to win this trade actually nice and easy. I'm gonna ignite him early, just to try and get him to run. And then we're gonna Q flash here, okay? So that's the tactic. And now he's dead. And just like that, you win the Darius matchup. Wave's good, back to the base. Like nothing fucking happened. Back to the base. Anywho's no ghost.